Hello everyone, welcome to another simple tutorial in OpenBoxTech channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Google Meet app in your Windows 10 PC or laptop. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to download it, because it's already downloaded and installed. So I'm going to show you that how to use the Google Meet app in your Windows 10 PC. So first of all, you just have to go to the Google Chrome browser here, and you have to select the box styles here with the cubic sign here, select here, and you will see the Google Meet option is already here. So all the Google product is here. So I'm going to show you how to create a Google Meet app here. So you just have to click to open the Google Meet here. Also, you can just search for googlemeet.com here in the Google here, and this will take you to the Google Meet official website here. Now you can just enter a code and join meeting. So you want to create an app here. So you just have to go to the three dot icon here, click on it, and you will see there's an option called More Tools here. Now you just have to create a shortcut here. So just click Create Shortcut. And now you just have to click Create here. And this will create a Google Meet shortcut here in the desktop. Now you can see the Google Meet shortcut is here. Now let's close the browser here. Now if you double click to open the Google Meet here, it will just open the browser here and directly go to the Google Meet here. So to make it more easy and look like an app, you just have to go to the three dot icon again here again and go to the More Tools, and you will see option called Open in Google Meet. So to open as a Google Meet app here, you just have to click on Open in Google Meet here, and you can see the Google Meet app is open here. So now you can just close the browser here, and you will see the Google Meet icon is here. So this is the Google Meet app here, which is open here. So that's it guys, this is how you open or install the Google Meet app here. Also, you can also uninstall the Google Meet app here from the three dot icon here. So you just click on it and you will see uninstall Google Meet here. So if you want to uninstall, just uninstall it, or if you want to open the Google Meet app in your laptop, so you just have to do this. So that's it guys, this is how you download or install Google Meet app in your laptop or PC. So if you found this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel, and thank you for watching.